January favorites. Hi ladies, it's Erin and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, welcome. I do upload 2 new videos every week, every Wednesday and Sunday. So I hope you will subscribe, get the notifications, hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything new. My goal through my channel, very simple, to help you look like the very best version of yourself each and every day, because when you look good, you feel good. Today, I want to talk about some of my favorites for January. I skipped a few months with favorites, and that was mainly because I knew I was going to be doing all of the best of 2018s. So I didn't feel like I needed to kind of cover like November, December. I think I skipped. I don't know how many months I skipped, but anyway, it doesn't matter. And I'm gonna start out with a couple of friends that I would love to just give a shout out to. So the first one is a podcaster and MBA business expert. Her name is Natalie Ekdahl, and she has a podcast. It's called The Biz Chicks with an X. A friend of mine here told me about the podcast. I started listening, I became a fan. I've really found it very helpful. It's a great podcast. If you're running your own business or you're interested in running your own business, I think it is chock full of amazing information. I've been listening to the podcast for a while, and Natalie offers these mastermind programs, and she also offers these entrepreneur accelerator programs. And I'm at a point in my business where I really need some guidance on where to pivot and how to continue and stay the course, still growing, but not investing more time while I'm growing. I just felt like it was important to have a little bit of support, and that's why I joined her Biz Chicks, CEO Chicks program. I joined the program and just went on a retreat. That was why I went one of the recent trips I took to California, and it was awesome. I really enjoyed it. And so Natalie interviewed me for her podcast. If you want to hear a little bit more about my career story, there is some different information on the podcast than information I shared in my career story video here, but I will put a link to that video in case you missed it. So I did do a career story video on YouTube, and I'll put that in the description box. And then I also did basically my career story with Natalie on her podcast. So if you want to listen to that, I'll put a link to that below. But what I wanted to tell you guys about is Natalie's book. She wrote a book last year, and it's an amazing book. It's called Reset Your Mindset. And so she's kind of, it's more of a guide to helping you do exactly what it says, reset your mindset. So she has a framework that she has used over and over and over again with very high achieving female clients that works, that helps the clients get out of their head. Because there are all these things swimming around in there, and a lot of times it's not good, right? It's like, I can't do that because I'm not good enough, or people will think I'm not smart enough, or there's all these things that swirl around in our brains that are not productive and are not helpful in terms of getting us to the next level or achieving our goals and dreams. And so I really feel like this is a great resource and tool to help you to get out of your own head and reframe your thinking. And when you're doing that, it really does enable you to achieve your goals and dreams. So anyway, just want to give a shout out to Natalie Ekdahl, her podcast Biz Chicks, and her new book Reset Your Mindset. And if you guys, again, if you're entrepreneurs, or you are interested in becoming an entrepreneur, or you have a friend that's an entrepreneur, you can share all of that information with them. The second friend I want to talk about, and I've talked about her once before, is Lauren Wood. She is a local woman here in Telluride, and she has a couple of kiddos, and she has also started her own business, and she designs lots of knitwear. So she does base layers, like long underwear pieces. She does cashmere, a lot of cashmere, and knit hats and snoods and wraps and gloves, mittens. She said that she would be willing to give you guys a 50% discount off her cashmere hats. And these guys, these are so cool. If you live in a legit cold climate, this guy is amazing. Plus, I think it looks really chic. So you would layer, obviously, you could pull it all the way up, or you could pull it down, and then you would layer your coat over it. But those are really nice to have. The other thing she has going on, she has a lot of cool cashmere hats. So she's got these cute little pom-pom ones, and I love that the pom-pom is also cashmere. She's got pink and beige, and then just like a regular beanie, and then some cool fingerless cashmere gloves. I love the fingerless gloves. Okay, so Lauren said she would give you guys 50% off. 50 with code Erin50. So if you want to scoop up one of her hats or the neck warmer or the fingerless gloves, head over to her website. It's laurenwood.com and I will put a link below and use the code Erin50. Get 50% off. The next thing I wanted to share with you guys are these jeans. The brand is called Pistola, which I've never heard of before, but they're a reasonable price point. So we're talking like around $100, which is still very expensive, but you know, for jeans these days, that's not too bad. And they're a white skinny jean. White skinny jeans are hard for a lot of reasons, but I love these. They are thick enough where they don't feel like they're showing everything through. And also covering lumps and bumps. They're a nice fit, they're a high rise, and they're also an ankle jean. So if you are a little bit petite, these are gonna be great. They're gonna fit you perfectly. If you're not, you're tall, they're gonna be more like an ankle fit. In other words, like cropped. So I think either way you can't go wrong, but it's really hard. I find it to be really hard to find great, white, comfortable skinny jeans. So these are awesome. Hopefully I can find them online because I bought these at a local boutique here in Telluride. Another clothing item I wanted to feature is a green blouse from Nordstrom. I think that it's hard to find really chic work options that are a little bit different, that look really flattering, but aren't crazy. And this is one of those tops that really is perfect for work and also would look great on the weekends with jeans. It's a beautiful color of green, and I think it has a lot of versatility, plus the price is great. So I think that one is under 50. Just so you guys know, I wanted to share with you that I am going to have a lot more budget-friendly options coming up. I am listening to you, I hear you. You know I always put an option for less below anything that's kind of pricey, but I'm gonna be doing more with JCPenney coming up. I'm gonna be doing more hopefully with Express and really thinking about budget-friendly things. Okay, so just wanted to let you know I am thinking about it. It's coming. Don't worry. You know I always have in the description box the piece, and if it's higher end, something for less. I wanted to show you guys a dress. I brought it with me to Ecuador and Peru. And the reason I want to tell you about this dress is because it's really pretty. It's definitely one of my favorites. But also, I think it's a great option if you're going on a trip and you want something that can serve as both a cover-up and a dress for day or night. So it has that ability. It's a very lovely, soft cotton. It dries quickly, so if you wanna use it as a cover-up, it's terrific. It also is very flowy and forgiving. It's chic and lovely. It's also going to serve a couple of different functions for you on your upcoming spring break trips. The other favorite I wanna talk about is my line coat. It is, I think it's called the Meghan coat because Meghan Markle wore it recently. This actual coat is hard to find. I will see if I can find it anywhere. I bought it here locally. But there's another one I found that looks very similar to it by Reese, and I will link that one below. It's a beautiful camel belted coat. And it's so chic, so elegant. I've been traveling with it a ton. So I traveled with it when we went to Poland. I traveled with it just this past weekend when I went on the retreat in California. I just feel like when you're traveling and it's so, you know, it's such a beat down sometimes when you're traveling, I just wanna look like elegant. And sometimes I feel like I wanna look edgy and I might wear a moto jacket, but lately I've just wanted to feel more elegant and classic. So I really feel like this coat has that. And also it's very versatile. So I feel like it's that coat you can wear on the spring trip. It's also that coat you can wear on the fall trip. It's also the coat you can bring in the winter and layer over a puffer like I did in Poland. So there's a lot of versatility with it in addition to it just being incredibly chic and elegant. And again, if it's good enough for Meghan Markle, it's good enough for us, don't you think? Next, I want to talk about sneakers. You may or may not have noticed there is an It sneaker and it's called Golden Goose. The issue with Golden Goose sneakers is that they are around $500. And it's a lot for sneakers. It's a lot, period. I have wrestled with that in my head because I just can't imagine paying that much for sneakers. Even though they look really cool and they're having this moment in fashion and everybody says they're so comfortable, I just can't do it. Now, if you are interested in getting those, I would highly suggest like checking Gilt or Rue La La because they do go on sale. But for me, I can't do it, okay? I can't do it right now. Maybe I'll change my mind in a week, but right now I can't do it. It's kind of like the Gucci belt for me. I can't do it. I found a dupe for the Golden Goose sneakers that are a lot less expensive, but also very cool and chic. These are called Veja, V-E-J-A. They have different patterns, different colors, different colorways. This is, I thought, a very classic colorway, just the black and white, but they have gold and silver and all different types. But anyway, so I just wanted to show you guys these because if you've been thinking about the Golden Goose, but they don't fit into your budget or you just can't, you're wrestling with the price, this is a nice alternative. Still expensive, but a lot less than the Golden Goose sneakers. By the way, all of those sneakers, the really true leather sneakers, take, I would say, at least 2 weeks to break in. So if you're gearing up for a trip, you can't like just buy them and wear them. You have to break them in first. And one way to expedite that is that you could potentially take it to the shoe repair person and have them stretch them a little bit or treat them with leather polish so they soften up. But I would say just plan to wear them around the house like slippers for a couple weeks before your trip. The next pair of shoes I want to talk about is a new pair of mules by Vince Camuto. They are these python mules. They are so chic. I love the heel. The heel is very manageable. It's not a killer heel. It's more like a kitten heel. And I just think they're going to be so versatile and on trend for spring because that animal print's still going strong. And I think animal print is also a fabulous neutral. So you think, because it's a print, I can't wear it with just anything. But really, it is a very neutral print that is quite versatile, wearable, and functional. So wanted to show you guys those. I think that's a great buy for spring. One thing I wanted to share with you guys are these. It's Bose Sleep is the app. So you download the app Bose Sleep, and then that connects with these earbuds. And essentially you pick the sound that you want to hear and it plays all night. So why am I showing you these? And that seems weird, right? Because these have really saved me when we've traveled. I'm not a super light sleeper, but when you're traveling and you're in a different bed and a different environment and you know there may be outside noises that you're not used to, it's really nice to have these so that you get a great night's sleep even when you're traveling. So I brought them to California. I brought them to on our big trip. I don't go anywhere without these. And I'm even using them sometimes at night because my husband doesn't snore, but my dog does. Traveler snores. And she gets up a lot in the middle of the night and she paces around sometimes. These I'm even using at home now because the dog is waking me up in the middle of the night a lot. And so these have been helpful for me at home even. So I wanted to share them with you guys because I do think that they've been a helpful thing for me. They're Bluetooth enabled, so they automatically find your earbuds. You can see they're connecting right now. Okay, so you can see that they're connected. It says 100% charged here because you have to charge them. They charge in the little case. And down here it says warm static, playing all night. So I hit play and then you can hear warm static and I can also set an alarm for any time and I can use different sounds for the alarm. But the alarm's so lovely in your ear. It's like just this like ding, 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 ding in your ear. And so it's just lovely. And the warm static is great too. So you just put them back in the case and you can charge them during the day and then wear them at night. They sit in there like that. That's it. And then there's a little plug thing here to plug in. Okay, so those are my January favorites. Let me know if you have any questions at all. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video and you want to see more like this video, you can watch more favorites. There's a whole playlist of them. And be sure to subscribe to my channel so you do get those notifications. Again, let me know if you have any questions. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.